China's first domestically built polar icebreaker, Xuelong-2, has entered the Arctic Circle and is about to begin scientific expedition. This is the 13th Arctic Ocean scientific expedition conducted by Chinese scientists. The expedition team is expected to return to Shanghai in late September after a trip of 15,500 nautical miles.